Oh, what? Oh, this is how you guys do it. This is how you guys do it. Bro, what the fuck?
Hey, get my good side, get my good side.
Yo, that's fucking tight. How are you supposed to get that shit off?
Right, it's supposed to come off, but you're not.
Take two. Yeet.
Okay.
Yeet. Aw, oh, damn, you got two sides.
Yeah, bro. Sad boys for life.
Yo, bro, see, only in Georgia. Dude, only price of gas is going down, dog.
Y'all California niggas, bro. Y'all doing it hot out there, bro.
Fuck no.
That $4 per gallon? Hell nah.
Why is it so entertaining? First try. Yo.
I think our price went down from like 219 to 215. 17. And I literally did this like 2 hours ago. This shit happened in like 2 minutes.
Boy.
It's like so long now.
Alibaba G37 without his G37. What? Hey. What happened to your E36?
Went a little sad, boy. No. DK failed.
Yo, you saw that?
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, I sent it to him. And I told him, bro, I was like, bro, I've been trying the second gear. And he was like, let me know how that goes. And it goes.
Boy. Fresh kicks, if you're watching this, bro.
Yo, what the fuck, Johnny? Yeah, you sitting in my mirror, bro. My mom's fit, bro.
Damn, big money, you got another car already. Hey, Drift King over here inspecting my car. Why are you inspecting my car, Drift King? This boy put his fucking car into a sidewalk last night.
Trying to trade, bro?
Yo, E36 for Z?
Yeah.
Done.
Let me clean it up. Bro.
Done, it's open. Go sit in it, get a feel for it. This fool. Peace out, dude. Peace out. Your boy got a new E36. E36 build on the way, cuz. Yo. 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 Yo, let me in the cooler, dog. Let me in the cooler.
You want to see what goes on behind the scenes?
Let me go in the cooler.
Hold on. Hey, I got all the
Modelo
right here, dad.
Let me go in the cooler.
I got all the runners right here, dad.
Holy shit.
Trying to party that? Coming to Wonderland.
Oh.
This is La La Land where everything
is. Boy. The E dirty shit, boy.
It's a drift car, you know what I'm saying?
Boy, this is man's first car ever. Who has a drift E36 as a first car ever?
Bro, this didn't even come stock, bro. I got an ECU tune, intake, and fucking cams, bro.
Yo, we doing a full walkthrough. Let's do a walkaround. Quick walkaround. Spit.
Okay, I got three sets of drill spares, actually.
Boy, what else? You know spit.
Oh, fuck. Got unlocked.
Wait.
Man, got a boombox in there, too.
Got a boombox, you know what I'm saying?
Oh.
Trip car, boy.
Boy.
We got the Vader seats, you know what I'm saying? Got the little NRG steering wheel.
Got the Dragon Ball Z shit over here. What the fuck it is?
Naruto, man.
What the
fuck,
man? Naruto.
You know what I'm saying? No, just kind of drift taps, you know what I'm saying?
Drift taps, boy.
This is side skirt, you know.
Oh, question. What's all this shit?
Oh, I went off roading.
Video will be included in description.
Shout out to my sponsor, you know what I'm saying? DGR coilovers.
Oh. Man, this guy's got the full hookup. Damn! You came with the heat!
The merch!
Boy.
What's up, man?
Dog,
it's been a while.
I miss you, bro.
Me too, bro. How long has it been?
About 6 months.
6 months?
Since we last hung out, right?
When was that?
See? Wow, the love.
There you go, bro.
The love below. Oh, I gotta get some stuff for you too. Oh, Manny got you stuff. That shirt. Your girlfriend got you some stuff.
Oh, damn.
Why is she so lit?
And this is just cause.
Bet, bet, bet.
Damn, boy.
That drip.
Who made these? What? Who made these? What? Damn, this shit looks good as fucking person.
I told you.
Wow. Wait, which one
is that? Oh, okay. Yeah, the V1.
You got the sangrias.
Yeah, the V1. Go put yours on so you can see.
Damn.
Go put yours on. Y'all.
Damn. Wow. Wow.
Wow. Wow, dude, I'm about to fucking disappear.
It doesn't show on camera.
Yeah.
Yo. I'm about to disappear. Check this out.
Oh, is one with big ears?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
This is all camo.
Holy crap. Okay. I know I look like a mess and very dirty, but there's a good reason for that. George, thank you, bro. George, Tony, thank you guys for coming so far out to save me. I didn't really want to vlog this because this is really boring, because all I really did was put this car back to stock suspension. I took the coilovers off, took the tow arms off because I need the buckets again to go back to stock suspension. Why? Stock suspension is comfortable. This is essentially like a stock Z now with a welded diff and an exhaust. But that's okay because I don't know if I want to, like, it's a secret, but I have plans for this car right now. Stock suspension, stock wheels. In any case, thank you again, George, for coming to the rescue, because if you didn't come through with the bucket of the 19 mil, because I took my freaking 19 mil to California, this thing would be on jack stands for the rest of the time I'm here. Dude, I completely forgot how high stock height is. Damn, boy. Anyways, sorry that this vlog was just all over the place. I just came back and it's been super crazy. My time here is very limited, so I'm just putting my time and effort into seeing the people when I can, while I can, as many of them as I can. Yeah. See. Yes.